Hello there. Welcome to another Commodore 64 stream. Hope I find you everybody well today. Hello, there you are. Right, see what we can find on the Commodore menu today. Now this one, I'm not so sure about. I don't think you can read it, so we have to do it a bit differently. It will be able to read it. There you go. Part one, part two, you have to put a password in, so you have to finish part one before you move on to part two. I can never quite figure this game out. But we shall see. It is loading. Should be some loading music in a minute as well. But yeah, on this Tuesday, hope everybody's doing okay. Fantastic Tuesday afternoon. Still afternoon. Camera out a bit. Seriously debating whether or not to just stop using my camera. I can't really be bothered to just sit here. I'm looking over here. I'm looking over here. Unless I put my camera like there. I wonder if it would work there. I can find something to stand it on, it might. Here was better. I had it up here. I was like, oh. For the mark like this. Oh. Let's see if it was worth the wait, the loads for loading. Was it? Probably not. But we'll see. in a while. It's not a bad game, it's just hard. You've got to give these games a chance. And it's the fact that I'm playing it now. But yeah. It is proving to be a tad, frustrating. One shot by these things. Standing up and pressing fire button lets you kick, ducking down and pressing fire button lets you shoot, jumping and into the enemies makes you die. So you know, we've established those three things. Out. Look how far I'm getting. Whoops. And there was a checkpoint, I believe. I think. You can actually make progress with this game. Sometimes. And the game goes back when you die, if you last life, and the game goes back to its respawn before it's game over. And that's confusing. Because you think you've got another life. And you don't have. Damn. Gonna die. No, oh, I'm gonna die. Oh dear. That was my last life. buy these garlic sausages that I ate at lunchtime. It was a slightly different one than what I normally get. I shan't get it again. The one I normally get is nice. This one is repeating on me. It tastes foul, repeating on me. It's just enough. It's like it was off. It wasn't off. It was probably made with bloody floor sweepings. And I'm not joking, it probably was. Bastard! That was this morning. I ate that and then I've been outside in the garden and everything since then. Had my shower. So it's definitely right. Ugh. Was okay enough to eat, but it wasn't the nicest one. You fucker, 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 fucker. Oh, you piece of shit. Time those jumps better than that. I had this game because I got it with that Firefly that I was playing yesterday, and that's a bloody good game, Firefly is. This isn't awful, but like I said, it never had the patience for it, and so I never put a lot of time into it. It's got other levels where you go inside the spaceship and various bits and pieces, so. Spaceship's just crashed. Don't know if you go inside that spaceship, but you go inside a bigger spaceship, I think, or some kind of facility. Yeah, well, I thought I'd shot him. I thought I'd got him. Thought I'd shot him. Thought I'd got him. Thought bastard. So you've got to avoid these enemies that respawn like crazy. And you've also got to time your jumps right so you don't fall. Meh. 1987. It's really weird how it works when you complete the first part one, you get a password, and then you have to completely reload a whole new file to load the game again, and then when the game loads, it asks you to put a password in, and yeah, so it's really, really weird how that works. Double jump. Didn't ask for it to double jump. Shit happens. Ah! More often than not, but shit happens. No, well, you know, that's gonna happen, isn't it, if you don't jump. Because of that same. I had a good run that one time. I don't seem to be repeating the good run. Nuts. Do you get a more powerful weapon if you? No. You don't. If you hold the fire button down. But no, you don't. God, I really wish I'd had the other. I mean, the shop didn't have any of the normal garlic sausages I had. I shall know not to have this one again. God, it's vile, it's repeating on me. Oh, I thought I was gone there. Would have thought I'd landed on the platform there. At least I've reached the spawning checkpoint, the respawning checkpoint. Yeah, you see, it's bloody. You probably have to be just pixel perfect to land on that fucking platform. Annoying how they've had a firing works. Well, they're not too difficult to kill, it's just a matter of they respawn very quickly, and then you've got to be so blunky precise with your jumps. You're jumping on those platforms, you've got to be so fucking. Ah! You can't attack while you're in midair either. You can't do a kick jump or jump kick, or as far as I know, you can't. As far as I know, you can't. It's you know. Very likely you can't, I think. No, bug. Coffee done. Coffee done. Jamming music that. What? It's not an awful game. Because of how frustrating it is, when I had it back in the day, I didn't invest a lot of time in it. That's just one shot when you die. You do gain lives quite quickly, and you do reach checkpoints quite quickly, which is a positive thing. You need to, with the way this freaking game is working and the difficulty level of the game. Here we go. Double jump, but lucky. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, I'm... How to destroy that, presumably. Timed that one wrong, didn't I? Presumably I did that one too. The right button at the right time. Pee hole. Yes, I'm spending more time dying than anything else. See? Dying is happening a lot. Just too, you know, hesitant there. Hello, Trap Shop. How's it going today? Happy Tuesday to you. How you doing? What's up? I am doing well. Doing well. I did some gardening this morning, knackered myself up, and the really stupid thing is I didn't do very much. So I really probably need to get out there and get a bit fitter, but yeah, I'm doing alright. God, this game is fucking brutally hard, it really is. I didn't time it right, didn't wait. Wait for the enemies to pass. just feels good. It just makes me feel better to be out there than one thing. Just really makes me feel good. But that problem I have with my whatever's going on with my chest, whenever I'm doing any physical exercise with my upper body, it brings it on. So if I'm for example, there are a few tree branches I had to saw off. Sometimes I have to stop and just basically catch the breath. Not all the time, but it it does feel good to get out. And I'm glad I'm lucky enough to have a nice garden to be able to do stuff in when the weather's nice, and to be able to sit in, and it's just nice. You see, with me, I can breathe. You know, when I go, it's not a problem. I've had my heart checked, so I don't know. It's not my blood pressure, but so I took my blood pressure when I was in the middle of having. It feels like I ran a marathon. You know how your heart is going boop, 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 after you've like ran a lot. That's what it feels like. But yet I haven't done anything. Sometimes only going up the stairs. Now, I've got an exercise bike, I can go on that and I don't have that problem at all. But sometimes if I run up the stairs carrying something, I get it. If I'm soaring like this, I get it. And but I've taken my blood pressure. My blood pressure in the middle of an episode of this was normal. Well, not normal, but not that high. And my pulse was like 120 something. But my pulse is normally okay. So obviously whatever is happening is causing my heart to beat fast. But the doctors just don't seem to be bothered. They were quite concerned for a start, the doctor was. He sent me to a cardiologist and all that stuff. And once the cardiologist found there was no issue with my heart, it's like, ooh, ooh. I mean, it could be too much coffee, it could be anxiety, it could be, I do get shortness of breath with anxiety, but it's a difference. If it's anxiety, I'm like, I just struggle to, it's like a, not really a panic attack, but a lower form of a panic attack, if you know what I mean. But when I'm, when I've got this, it just feels like I'm out of breath. And it's just awful. I have to stop. Yeah, and if I get it, just stop and rest until and breathe. I know if I breathe properly, you know how when you breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth, and all that stuff, they teach you to do it to meditate. They teach you to do it for panic attacks and stuff like that. You're not the first person to suggest that. I'm not sure. I think I'm okay, but I'm having a lot of drink, but I'm probably not drinking enough water, actual water, so it could possibly be that. I just have to see how it goes. But it's not, I don't think it's anything serious, but it's just not right. It shouldn't be happening. I'm 47. I shouldn't be after sawing one tree branch off or walking up the stairs. If I was 77, I could understand it, but you know what I mean? But yeah, it might be worth just drinking a bit more water. Because I do get cramps as well. But the good thing is, I'm not about to keel over with a heart attack. Touch wood. So that was what we were worried about. Worried it was my heart. But it's not. My heart reacts to it, but it doesn't cause it. It has been suggested that I've had not enough water. It's been suggested that I've had too much caffeine. Because caffeine doesn't keep me awake. I can drink caffeine and go straight to bed. But it's still in my system. So if I'm having like, if I'm having like a couple of these a day, it's of coffee, and then drinking other stuff with caffeine in it as well, it could possibly be that. Oh dear. Yeah, if you're walking down the street and you get overtaken by an old person, an old lady, it's a bit embarrassing, isn't it? I've had that happen. I've been walking and I've been overtaken by an old person who's come up behind me, walking probably twice. I always say to my wife, because we both have problems, issues, and I say, either when if we're lucky enough to be still around when we're 80, we're either going to be crippled or we're going to be fitter than we've ever been in our lives. Yeah, the bottom shelf, yeah. Oh, bending down causes it as well. So it could be a blood pressure issue. As well. And also blood pressure tablets can cause it, which I'm on. So, fuck this. But like I say, the doctors are useless. About as useful as a freaking chocolate teapot. If you're lucky, you might get a phone call with a nurse practitioner. That's if you're lucky. You phone up, I need to see a doctor, please. No, we need to triage you first. No, I'm triaging myself. I've decided I need to see a doctor, now see me. But useless. Like I say, I had to take myself off two lots of blood sugar medicine, because I was having issues. I did not wait for the enemies to go across before I jumped. No, I don't have enough stamina to jump out of bed and start doing activities like that. I have to wake myself up. So no, it's been a while. It's usually been a couple of hours at least. An hour or two before when I wake up. I mean, I might not be getting enough sleep, but that could be another problem. Because my sleep's all over the place. Or not getting the right rhythm of sleep, if you know what I mean. Come on. I knew I weren't going to make that. As soon as I started to jump. Bollocks. I don't know what you can do though. The enemy spawns there. You just gotta try and avoid it when you land, I guess. Yeah, it will be, but the problem is my blood pressure is high anyway. So if my blood pressure does drop a bit, it's probably a good thing. So, I don't know. I have absolutely no idea. But I know if I wake up, like I've been woken up by a phone call before, and I'm talking on the phone and I go, can't catch my breath. I've always had that. Because I'm because I'm trying to do too much as soon as I wake up. That's a similar thing with anxiety causes that. If I get, I mean, I've got no problem with arguing with somebody. You probably realise that by now. But if somebody stresses me out, particularly if it's somebody I don't know, I tend to have anxiety issues, and that causes me not to be able to get my words out properly because I can't breathe properly either. It's a horrible feeling. I usually pretend I've got a sneeze coming on, or I'm yawning or something like that if that happens when I'm on the phone. Hello there, real old dinosaur. How's it going? I just died because I weren't paying attention, but that's alright. Yeah, perhaps getting outside will be nice. It does help. It helps a lot being up the outside. And like I said, I'm glad that I got a garden. And now we're able to get in our car and go places again. There's not too far away. There's some nice places to walk. We'll take the dog maybe. Or getting out and taking the dog out is relaxing for me as well. Bollocks. That double jumped, but luckily it didn't matter. A load of coswallop, whatever that means. Haven't heard that expression for years. Coswallop. Wonder what it actually means. Probably shit or something like that, or rubbish. Could well be. You know, cod is actually, have you ever seen an actual cod fish? They are massive things, big things. Really big. Yeah, tuna are as well, it can be. I tell you what made me think of real life dinosaur. What made me think of you earlier? I do a mic test before I start streaming. I record, and I used Friday the 13th to test it with. I don't plan on playing it on stream. It's a bit of a shit game, really. I don't mind it, but it's a bit. But it's got a lot of loud music and noises, which is why I used it as a mic test. So I remember a couple of years back when you were streaming it. Yeah, well, I knew of somebody who went fishing one time, and he caught a fish, and it was massive, really massive, and he said, oh, what is this? And somebody said, that's a cod. Oh. So fish and chips for him that night, I think. But, you know, they're actually, I wouldn't say they're rare, but they're it's a lot, you know. Because of the overfishing and stuff, it's more difficult. They're more difficult to find than they used to be. Oh yeah, I know fish and chips just sound nice. It really does. But I think the fish and chip shop. I don't know what time the fish and chip shop stopped delivering. It's up to 9, I think. So if you ask for fish and chips, you just ask for fish, and they can give you other kinds of white fish, which are very similar to cod. If you actually want cod, it can be more expensive, and that's why. Why would you not fire, you moron? What a load of bollocks. There was that. Just walk into the blinking prepping holes. Maisie's been on the desk knocking stuff over off on the floor and goodness knows where it's not. She was on the desk before I started streaming today. Can't do anything. If she comes up and wants first, I have to have it, otherwise she tries to bite me. And she bites. She bites hard. Now Benny, on the other hand, he'll come and sit down on the desk, lay on the desk. What was that? Did Was that the game, or was that my microphone or something that made that flipping noise? I think it was the game. Glitching out. Beep. Then there was a car beeping outside at the same time. He respawned just as I jumped. Started to respawn at the same freaking time. How fair was that? What a load of bollocks. Yeah, trap shot it was. I was waiting to shoot. I'm just dying now because I can't. I don't know what I've done. I've put it on keyboard and I don't know what the keys are. So I've got to get it back to joystick, even though I'm still playing on keyboard. I must have pressed the space bar instead of the fire button. Yeah, because I'm back to being able to control him now. Reminds me of a cartoon character, I can't think which one. Wait. Oh yeah, it does. I think it might be Banana Man, actually. Hello there, Laser Pants. How's it going today? When Krebs eats a banana, he becomes Banana Man. I'm not doing too badly. Not doing too bad. Little tired, but not anything big. Not anything major. That was stupid, wasn't it? Yeah. Oval jump. And we stand up. Too soon. And the enemy bops me on the head. Yeah, the game keeps doing that. Sorry about that. It wasn't too loud. Didn't sound like it was too loud, but yeah, never know. This game has, it may be a bit frustrating, but it's got like just one more go factor to it. Because I need to pee, and I keep having one more go. I might switch games when I get back. We've been playing for an hour. God, don't seem like it. Not too loud. Fantastic. I'm glad it wasn't. I had no control over that. That wasn't supposed to happen, but it's happened twice, I noticed. I thought that was my microphone again. But it was the game. Making weird noises at me. Fucking thing, I don't know why it's doing that. Right, I do need to use the bathroom and I will switch games when I return. So I'll be back in a little while. Okay. Oops. Thank you, Trap Shop, for the welcome back. I don't know how long I'll last at this one. I cannot do this. This game is just very, very tricky to control, of one thing. But we shall see how we get on with it. Bit of a whiz ball. We're now loading. No, I really can't get very far on it. It's just very, very tricky to control, isn't it? Those bounces and stuff. So. Presumably it's going to load. There we go. Another ocean loaded music. Several of them, wasn't there? Slight variation, just for the old enthusiasts out there, a slight variation from the one used to load Mikey the other day. But yeah, it's one of those games where I know. You know what to do, but the control, oh my god, the bouncing around and stuff. It bounces, don't it? You bounce, bounce, bounce. But it's got some quite cool music, though, and sound effects. I just have to say that. Yeah, warp holes and various bits and pieces, yeah. I mean, I've never seen the Spectrum version, but the Commodore 64 version has some quite decent graphics and music. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm. Black screen. He says music, so we know he's doing something. Yeah, that's why I let the music play those bits. I could walk through the loading, but some of these loadings, I like to let them go through. Right, shall we see? Don't expect very much here. You collect stuff that stabilizes your movement. But at the bottom there was one of said warp holes. That's another one there. Have you not seen this one before, ladies and gents? Very, very difficult to control. At least before he gets whatever he needs to get to. Controller's bouncing. I've gone right back to the beginning there, haven't I? Dang. Yep, that's what happens if you take too long. That's what happens if you run into them before you shoot them. Did not get into high score there. I told you not to expect much. Game Over. That's what it looks like it's saying. That V looks like a B. Just saying, like, you know, not that it really matters. Yeah, so maybe... That looks like it says Woods Ball. Three player, four player. We'll see, I'll pass the joystick around, taking turns. Two player team. That's not pass the joystick around. I should imagine a two player team would be quite cool to play on this. Bouncy, bouncy. Okay, suck myself up. I'm just gonna have a go. Thank you. Make sure I get in the right bloody hole as well. Is it getting those bloody tolls? I knew you were going to come after me soon. Down that bloody hole. There's a lot of bouncing around, but achieved practically nothing there. Bollocks. I knew it was going to be like this with this game. It always is. Thank you. Even when you get those power-ups, I don't know how to fucking use half of them. Get in there, you bastard. Come on, I got through these bloody warp holes. Fuck. Yeah. We'll get there, hopefully. We cats, we jam, no mods, no ban. Hello there, Quebs, how are you doing today?
Hello there, Quebs,
I thought for a second Laser Pants had typed that. And then I looked and read it said, Webs. Fantastic, thanks. Good. I'm doing okay. I'm a little tired today. I've been out in the garden today. Cutting some trees back and some hedgings back. By hand. Just tidying things up. Yes, Sir Quevington on the estate. How's life on the estate today, Sir Quevington? On the Quevington estate. Right, I need to get through some of these bloody warp holes. Maybe if I don't die, I can get away without going through the warp hole. I've been doing okay this time. Come on. What's the problem with this game? Fucking controlling. I'm not even dying, I'm just bouncing backwards and forwards. Oh, well done for that, Laser Pants. I assumed you were talking about a game and not real life there. But... I know we had a real-life dinosaur in here in the chat earlier, but I don't know whether I didn't think that you guys have been fighting, actually fighting. So for goodness sake, do something. Either die or move on, you know. Maybe I'm just not doing it right. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy! Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Look, I can just sit here. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. At least something happened there. La 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 la. Yeah, no, 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 no. Look at that. It wouldn't be so bad if you weren't bouncing around for long periods of time. Wiggle the joystick to select thrust, anti-grav, beam, double, cat, font is so bloody hard to read. Blazers. Whatever. Wiggle, waggle, woggle, wiggle. When you get the bubbles, select the wiggle, wiggle. And wiggle, 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 wiggle. Bouncy, bouncy, wiggle. Nice. That's a bit better. I can control it now. Maybe I do need to go through some warp holes. Nah, not necessarily. Bit better that time, just a little bit. I know these game over. I said that a little while ago. These trying to read these bloody this font is ridiculous. It was bored as well. Get ready, get ready. so good that time. Hope you can't hear Ricky's music. I don't want to get DMCA. I don't think you should be able to. Good girl, thank you, Trap Shop, for letting me know. These are the most important ones to get, so you have control. I thought there was somebody else behind me for a second, but it's me as well, shooting behind, from behind as well as in front. Not bad. Thank you. Now we're getting somewhere. I remember being here before, not being able to do much. I'll stretch my legs, I'll be second or two. Another game at this, and then we'll see if we can find something else. Because now I'm getting the hang of it, it's not as bad. I was getting a bit fed up with it a little while. What I was doing was bouncing around like a blooming lunatic. Maybe what will happen, but yeah, this isn't working out very well. Once you get those abilities selected, and can actually control what you're doing. Particularly these two. How did I die there? Now this is a bit of a crappy one, but we'll see how I get on with it. I don't think that's the one I want. Possibly could be, but we'll try again. We might just have to go for the one we went for before. It might be the same game. Hold on a second.
Why? What happened? If I can't get fucking Storm Warrior to play, I'll play something else. Storm Warrior is a bit of a crap game anyway. Yeah, I know I played this the other day, but let me give this another go. I haven't played it today yet. Thank you.
We're loading. Just there's a bit of loading involved in all this. I think it's quite a baby, I think it's a young child. Trap shot, yeah. Don't joke about it, because he reckons he's going to have another go. Lord. They're like retaking a failed exam, exactly. Yeah, this game is better than Storm Warrior anyway. But so I've got Storm Lord and Storm Warrior. One of them's okay and one of them's crap. Don't get too comfy, it's got to load the level yet. And she's supposed to say welcome to Myth, but you can't hear her. Yeah, Stormlord. Yeah. Stormlord wasn't too bad. Storm Warrior, though, was shit. I've got a disc version of this, should have loaded it really. I can just do this. The best part of the game is this music. Storm Warrior sometime, but I just couldn't be bothered with messing around with getting it to work. So I thought I'd give this another go, although it was frustrating me the other day. The other one I got, I could pick a starting level, I could start on another level, but why do that? This is just level one. Thank you. But System 3, there was some quite good games that came out of there. So there was Flimbo's Quest was a System 3. Last Ninja Games was System 3. Several of them. Obviously, the System 3 was just the developer. Well, it wasn't the developer, it was just the publisher. But there was quite a few of them at the trap shop. I can't do bugger all with him yet until I get my bloody until I get a fireball. That's even if he's gonna come out. Oh, maybe the thing is already there. Yeah, he is. Have to get his head. So what stops me from getting him, knocking that skeleton down? Because don't knock him down. or myself. Come to that. Come on. Didn't even give me health. Didn't even give me any bloody health. Well, I didn't kill it, I don't think. Now, yeah, knocking him down means I have to go through that rigmarole. Maybe I do. Maybe I can't kill this. Yeah, because he's already gone, look. Well, if he's dead already, then, you know. I'll just go past, go to the next level, you know, not a problem. This one did start to load. Not the same game. It's a different Storm Warrior.
supposed to happen. That ain't happening. A Storm Warrior I was meant to play it was bad enough. So which one we got? We played Storm Warrior there. Nope. It ain't that one. All this for a crap game. Oh well. Let's find something we actually really want to play. Oh, Maisie. Let Maisie in.
Do we like leaving lights on when we're not in the room? It's actually that's your tea, is it? Go on, Benny.
Well, Storm Worry doesn't seem to work. Not the one I want to play, and it's a bit, you're not missing much anyway. Let's do some good old Donkey Kong. Oh, this is Donkey Kong. I'm not sure if this is the one I want to play. It's the other one I want to play. I think the ocean one. Because it's better. Okay, what am I pressing here? F1. Yeah. I'm really not doing very well, am I, with this game selection? You barely tell. Thank you. Come over here, mate. We've got to settle, yeah? Wukong. I'm at the wrong Wukong. Wukdong. Whatever. This is the one. Mario looks evil there, yeah.
Benny. Benny Cat. Oh, Crazy Kong. I don't think I've got Crazy Kong. I've never played it. I've seen it. But I've never actually played it. I got through that first level like it was nothing. Ba 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 ba, 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 ba game over. You know, maybe Mario is evil, and that's why Donkey Kong's trying to get rid of him. Exactly, Trap Shot.
can't even fall a little way, can he? Yeah. Perhaps that's why he keeps going after the princess. I don't really want her, but she knows things. I don't know why that fire wasn't moving. Okay, that's what it normally does. Be greedy. Greed. And laziness. Like not being able to bother to do the rest of the level type laziness. That's what got that there. Wasn't it, Benny? Benny. He's just off camera, but you can see he's still there. Pay attention. Why does he fart 3 times? And is that Mario farting or is that Donkey Kong farting? Well, if farting, that sounds like more like he shit his pants. Benny's here. Do 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 do.
Benny's left. And you have to wait. Gave me the opportunity to do another leg stretch as well. So it all worked out good. I didn't mean to do that, but luckily that worked out anyway. I suspect it probably fucked my flow up, so it made me mess up and get ill at the end. You may ask, how did I know that barrel wasn't going to come down that ladder? Well, fact is, I didn't know. It was just a lucky. Thank you. That's how it's done. And three farts at the end. He wants to come back in again. Unless that's the other one. No, the other one's in here. It's Benny again. You have to wait. She still wants to after I've... He probably wanted the toilet. Don't do that. Let me see, he's probably gone now. Yep. He's gone. Oh look, what happens if I let the time run out? I'm gonna put my name in. You know. It's like that. Thank you. That wasn't very good, was it? I failed. Blast and botheration. But all the time I hear it, I always have a Donkey Kong and always have a Mario away. Brother and Blast Station. Oh shit! That's what I've got to say about that. Thank you. Fuck. You know what? Oh, I think I'm so much Kong. So much Kong domination. Wow, I think I've had enough of 3 hours of it. So I think I've had enough for today. So, pooey on pooey. Thanks for being here. It's always a pleasure. And I shall return tomorrow. Have a good night, guys.
Trying to edge, like get close to an edge of something.